She's nicely built, too.
Besides that, she's all right.
What do you think? Could you go out and buy her a bra that would fit?
I don't know. I think I could come darn close to it because you,
You say yes.
Yeah, and I think she would.
You would be able to
get one piece that I would be able to.
Right. Okay. It's wonderful. It's whispering, nudging, and saying, okay, let's bring on Pat, shall we? Okay, Pat. Yes or no? Do you think that that Bob could go out and get you a bra that would fit?
It would be the wrong brand, but it would fit.
Yeah!
Why would it necessarily be the wrong brand, do you think?
He isn't very brand conscious,
really?
But he has the good feelings about the other kind.
Yes, I could never mind. he probably won't get through to the loom, which won't do at all. Okay, thanks a lot, Pat. You've got a share of that $150. Thank you. Okay, Fabian, what's Katie going to say? We know what Patty said.
What's Katie going to say? Let's see, I know a lot about Katie. I just have to probably date a sales lady who looks just like her to find out.
Oh.
No, I wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know?
No, I wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know what size and everything?
No. No.
No. I think that's a no. I think we have a no on that. Let's bring on Katie. Katie, what would happen? Do you think Fabian could go out and get a bra that would fit?
No.
That's what it's What'd you say?
I think there's a couple of reasons why.
Yes, I know. Exactly.
No.
Thank you. The training as a psychiatrist that you've had really doesn't prepare you for this question too much. But nevertheless,
I understand vaguely what the numbers are, but I never figured out what the letters were. So, and I think she knows that, so I'll say that she wouldn't trust me. And she'd
say
be right.
No, I'm having a little trouble with the code, is what it is. Once you break that code, you're going to be fine. All right, you're going to say no.
No.
She'll say that you couldn't do it. All right, let's bring her on. Elena, what about Rosie when he goes out to shop for you? Could he get a bra that would fit?
Well, he may be a doctor, but he's never given me a physical.
Oh.
So I don't think he's paid any attention.
Huh? He's saying no.
Unless he had a very enthusiastic sales lady.
All right, all right. $50, three ways. Our score at this point is Elaine and Rosie, 50, and Katie and Fabian Patton Bomber tied on at $25 apiece. It is half time.
There was no one.